Ayan. Details, Android update. Make sure na ita-download. Yeah. So, yeah. Intayin lang natin mag-update yung Android system update. So, after downloading, kailangan siyang mag-restart. Ayan. Rebooting in 10 seconds. So yan guys, kita nyo sa TV, nagiging 1080 na siya. Kanina kasi 720 lang yung nadidetect sa TV ko. By the way, now natapos na yung upgrade. So magiging Android TV na yung latest. So, yan yung kagandahan. Kasi from Google TV, naging Android TV na siya. Yan. So make sure, uy, try nyo lang yung hanapin yung nearest. Walang yung Philippines. Okay. So after selecting the region, so it is yun, nagload na. And latest. So check natin. Settings, first device preference, about system update. Try lang natin. So 9 Mi Box 4. So yan. Patch level is July 21. So meron siyang Netflix ESN, oh. So yan, ganun siya kaganda. Kasi itong Android is, itong Mi Box S is official Netflix. So merong upgrade yung Mi Box natin na update the Android version S experience. So na-download ko na siya around 836 MB. Now let's try to restart. Okay, so after the update, let's check what's the version. So now we are running in Android TV OS version 12. So as you can see, it's running in Android TV OS 12. And